Good morning, everybody. This is Rich from Surfing Nosara with your video report update, and that was Omid walking by a really nice sandcastle. This morning, we have got some warbly surf well overhead on the sets. In fact, some of them are closing out the bay fairly much. But anyways, you can get some rides out there, catch the in-between ones that are lined up. High tide coming up about 10:30 this morning, so it should get bigger throughout the morning, and stay safe out there. Let us know if we can do anything for you. Otherwise, again today, overhead surf, warbly, catch the in-between ones that are lined up. The really, really big ones are closing out big time. Stay safe. Let us know if we can do anything for you. Take care. This morning, the surf report music is from The Ventures.